A new campaign to keep Britain tidy was launched today.
Tidy!
8,000 leaflets with the new slogan, Pick It Up, were scattered from a hot air balloon over London's Hyde Park. Volunteers are now picking them up.
That's... Fuck, that's actually a good joke. I can't believe this show actually has good writing. Oh my god, they brought back the graffiti!
Yes!
This show has continuity? It has good jokes? What? Pem, why did the UK get good kids shows and we get shit?
Not everything we got was shit. A lot of it.
Yeah, then again, I suppose a lot of... Maybe the UK probably also had shit too, now I think about it. Ice cream!
Ooh, I don't know what to have.
It's a Golden Gate time!
A monster gobble chop bomb, or a chewy giant chop chip explosion? What have you got?
I want a chewy chip chop chip explosion.
A nutty chop taste sensation. Oh, they're really boring. I'll have a mega Star Wars Raspberry rocket launcher, please.
Okay.
Oh my god, I want one of those too! It actually looks cool.
Look how, you dropped something. Look how tiny they are compared to that, like...
The wrapper! You dropped it on the pavement.
Compared to that, truck.
Yes, it is rubbish, Mouldy Face. Rubbish goes in the
Mouldy
bin.
Mouldy Face.
Where does rubbish go? In the bin.
I like some of the insults that they bash at each other.
Easier
with.
Training a goldfish.
Wow.
He's just like, yep, I'm a goldfish.
Hang on. I just want to get
Didn't
something.
You kiss him last episode?
Okay.
Yep. Well, I don't know, maybe it was a friendly kiss. I don't know.
Well, what did you get?
Well, I couldn't decide between pineapple chunks and licorice all sorts, so I got a bar of chocolate.
Okay, sure.
Not a bad little vintage. The south side of the chocolate factory. Rough. What? You dropped something. Yeah, well, there's no bin, is there?
Keep it till you find a bin, Jelly Brain.
Jelly Brain?
This is so
Been
good.
Shopping. What did you get?
A body.
That's just empty wrappers.
I'm keeping my rubbish till I see a bin, see?
What is it all, though?
Just what I've had today. I'm being tidy. It's just the chocolate, a can of orange frothy fizz, chip papers, a burger box, crisp bag, sweet wrappers.
Damn, he eats like I eat.
What's that?
It's what my slimming biscuits were in.
Well done for hanging
slimming
on
Slimming biscuits?
You're going to take it home and get rid of it there?
All right.
Go on, I'll treat you, seeing as you're a reformed little lout. What do you want?
Just a gigantic, juicy, tropical fruit explosion, please.
I love the names of these things they have. Oh, hell yeah.
There you go.
Oh, that looks delicious. I want that.
Well, I'll make sure I don't ditch the rubbish.
Yep.
Well, I've brought my litter home. Now, there's a little space.
This is the dirtiest, messiest, most untidy room I've ever seen in my whole life.
That's right. And with me bringing my rubbish home every day, things can only get better.
Oh, blimey. I've made him tidy in the street, and he's still absolutely hopeless inside the house. There must be a way. You know rubbish?
Tidy in the streets,
well,
filthy in the sheets.
Rubbish, you can use some of it.
The real reason she kissed them.
It's easier to just show you. I mean, see things like this.
Yeah.
Or we can do something really good with them.
Can
you
we?
You pick up all the ones like that there are.
Flavored
I like that it looks like they used real cutout of, like, actual, like, wrappers.
Yeah, it does. Oh no, what are they doing back there?
Watch it with that glue, oh, no. Nelly. Now where's that big piece of red and yellow?
Oh no.
It's stuck to your bum.
Yeah. No, oh, I couldn't see.
Oh my!
It. Just cut that piece smaller, and I'll stick those last pieces on the top.
It's so round. Actually, everything
think?
Is kind of round.
It's brilliant. Yeah. It wants to be on a wall, like, where everybody can see it.
Yes, but in a room this messy, nobody will notice the walls. They'll just be looking at all the horrible filth on the carpet.
The horrible filth.
Wouldn't take too long to tidy it.
Yeah, I'll get it all cleaned up.
Rosie's a good influence.
No, sir.
And watch him take it all outside and leave it.
Nah.
Rosie. What do you think of this?
He put it in the next room.
Wow, that's fantastic.
Oh, look at that chilled, relaxed pose she has.
Sit up straight. You make the place look untidy.
on the stamp out rubbish campaign.
More news.
An industrialist has been jailed for dumping it. Two ladies were fined for dropping it. And the Prime Minister was severely reprimanded for talking it.
Ha!
I can't believe this children's show is talking shit on the Prime Minister. Who would have been the Prime Minister at this point?
I don't know, but maybe it automatically makes me respect this show even more than I already do.
I'm going to assume it was Margaret Thatcher.
Why is your hand behind... Where's your other arm, Rosie? He went where he belonged!
Hey, Ruff, get out of my house. It's just repeating. Oh, it's probably the same one again.
Oh, at least her arms. At least she has her other arm this time.
After you, sir. Rosie, how nice of you to visit me in my home. Ooh, that was me. I wanted the chips. Hey!
And we've just heard that the latest litter campaign has been an enormous success.
Has it?
And that is the end of the news. Sorry.
But wait, there's more. Ah.
There's never enough of Rosie.
Oi!
Oi!
Throw it after them like Bette Midler in that episode of The Simpsons.
People messy. Going round making the world a horrible place for everyone else.
Right?
I'm watching you.
I didn't do anything.
Everywhere you go, there's cans all over the place, in hedges, spiked on railings.
Oh my god.
I'm really fed up with it.
Oh my god. Oh no.
And apple cores, they turn up everywhere.
That lady looks really weird.
She does.
They can't be bothered to find a bin, they just chuck rubbish wherever they go. A lolly sticks. I've picked up enough lolly sticks to keep Blue Peter going to Christmas.
Blue Peter? Who?
I don't know. I guess that's that British joke. Yeah.
I guess so.
I thought of somewhere to put all that.
I feel like I've heard Blue Peter somewhere before. She just doesn't care. She's like, am I on? She's like, I wonder if my grandson can see me on the telly.
Good song.
Such a messy pop. If you drop them, pick them up. Pick them up. Pick them up, pick them up, pick them up, pop, pop, pick them up, pick them up, pick them up. Empty wrappers, packs, and tins. Always put them in the bin.
Oh my god, it's that guy with the white wall.
Pick them up, don't throw them out. Pick them up, pick them up, pick them up, pop, pop, pick them up, pick them up, pick them up. Bits of paper, pairs of shoes, things you can't afford to lose. Don't be such a messy pop. If you drop them, pick them up.
Those shoes look clean. I wouldn't throw them out. Actually, wait, none of them wear shoes.
Yeah.
It's like, I guess they're supposed to be... She said grown-ups, so I guess they are supposed to be younger.
These kids own a house and we can't.
That's how you know this was the 80s. Wait, was this the 80s?
Yeah. 80s or 90s, I think. I'm gonna guess 80s.
God, that art of... Oh my god, Pem, this is British. That artificial drum they use in the background sounds exactly like the drums from Never Gonna Give You Up. I can't believe Rosie's Never Gonna Give Me Up. That show is charming.
I really like it.
I like it. That song was really hokey, and I mean, I don't know what else to expect from this sort of thing, but still, it's charming. The little gags between sections, the vignettes, that's just... I like that.
It started airing in 1989 and aired until 1992, from what I see.
Oh, so it didn't air for that long, but these things happen. Now I'm just going to figure out, that was episode one, I'm going to figure out who was the prime minister in 1989. It might have been, what's her foot? Maybe it wasn't Margaret Thatcher. She was the prime minister from, yes, she was. She was the prime minister in 89. So that's right. She was reprimanded for speaking it. Rubbish. Appropriate.